Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. The Transcript's Jennifer LeBron Cooney has more from our recent roundtable discussion that featured seven local real estate experts. They talked about how the stimulus money will affect the local housing market. Also, a new tax credit that will benefit military veterans, disconnected youth, and businesses is included in the American Recovery and Reinvestment Act of 2009. And four female attorneys, including three from San Diego, have teamed up to develop an effective way for law firms to keep retention high and profits soaring through a balanced work-life environment. In financial news, stocks climbed on Tuesday, driving the S&P 500 to its best month since October 2002. Investors snapped up top-performing bank and technology shares as the first quarter came to an end. The Dow gained 87 points, while the S&P 500 added 10. The Nasdaq climbed 27 points. In Washington Wednesday, the National Association of Realtors releases its pending home sales index for February. The Commerce Department releases construction spending for February. A House committee will hold a hearing on the healthcare delivery system, and a House subcommittee will discuss the state of the farm economy. In Detroit, the major automakers will report U.S. auto sales for March. For more on our stories, check out the links below. I'm Doug Sherwin, and thanks for clicking.